time here for the Spartans fans. Athletic officials are seldom given the appreciation they deserve. They are given the responsibility and authority to enforce the rules of the game. Please treat the officials with the same good sportsmanship you treat the students. More music is coming up here on Game Time.
This is Game Time at Miami Country Day School. Go Spartans!
Tonight's referee will be Billy Abrams. The umpire is Matthias Kaper. Head lineman is Matt Stoddard. Line judge is David Evans. Back judge is Xavier Presley. The timer is Alan Small. Good evening and welcome to the Cook Family Athletic Complex for tonight's first youth football game between the visiting Marathon Dolphins and your Country Day Spartans. At this time, we'd like to announce and thank Mia Cucina, the proud sponsor of Miami Country Day School Athletics. Mia Cucina offers unique custom designs of fine Italian kitchens, bathrooms, doors, closets, and more. There are three locations in the Miami area. Visit MiaCucina.com for more information. Now for tonight's captains, first for the visiting Dolphins, number 32, Thomas Eubank, number 2, Malachi Hawkins, number 9, Aaron Dalton, number 78, Brody Vanderbilt. And the captains for your Country Day Spartans. Number 14, Timmy Hauser. Number 74, Tanner Sennett. Number 56, Nick Sawyer. And number 16, Jude Held. Thank you.
suerte, yo vengo ahora. Chao,
at this time, we ask that you please stand as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. As number 56, Ian Sawyer for the tackle. Second down for the Dolphins. Frank, the 21, John Alwine for the tackle. Third down for the Dolphins. Taryn Sennett and Sydney Hauser for the tackle. Fourth down for the Dolphins. Julian Malato for the tackle. Ian Sawyer and Asimo Vega for the tackle. Second down for the Dolphins. Sydney Hauser for the tackle. Here is a flag on the play. All right, time out. For the latest official news about Florida High School sports, visit FHSAA.com, the official website of the Florida High School Athletic Association. That's www.FHSAA.com.
I move when y'all would say so, hopefully.
Matthew Simba for the tackle. Second down, the Dolphins. Massimo Vega for the tackle. Matthew Simula and Massimo Vega for the tackle. Cody Hallowell for the tackle. More to break. Gabriel Padilla for the tackle. Second down for the Dolphins. Jimmy Hauser and Jude Hell for the tackle.
Here we go! Let's go, Dolphins!
First and goal for the Dolphins.
Thank you.
Dolphin touchdown, number 4. Saviano, Bronslow, Lewis. Two.
Let's go, Dolphin!
Offside on the defense. Jerry Medora, Tony Hauser, with the run. Second down for the start. First down, number 32, Massimo Vega for the run. Ashley Orega with the run. Second down for the Spartans. A total for the catch. Pass number 16, Jude Held. Vega for the run. Aaron Dolphin and Thomas Eden for the tackle. Houser for the run. Now it's Ty Hawkins for the tackle. Third down for the Spartans. End of the first quarter, the score is 8-0 Dolphins. At this time, we'd like to announce and thank Mia Cucina, the proud sponsors of Miami Country Day School Athletics. Mia Cucina offers unique custom designs of fine Italian kitchens, bathrooms, doors, closets, and more. There are three locations in the Miami area. Visit MiaCucina.com for more information. Ty Hopkins for the tackle. Loss of yards for the Spartans. Lock pick for the Dolphins. Sitting out as a tackle. Second down for the Dolphins. Offside on the defense. Ty Hopkins for the run. Julian Mulatto with the tackle. First down to the Dolphins. umpire Hawkins for the run. Huge held for the tackle. Dylan Globe for the run. Dean Sawyer from tackle. Third down to the Dolphins. Ty Hawkins for the run. Outside on the defense. Go first down. What a break. Into this, Athletics is now on Facebook. Go to facebook.com/MCSAthletics and become a fan. On the site, you can keep up with teams and people who strive to make my country day school athletics the best. That's facebook.com/MCSAthletics. Log on and check it out. Fabiano Bronzo Lewis Jr. for the run. John Alwine for the tackle. First and goal for the Dolphins. Now it's out off Hawkins for the run. Cody Hallowell and Pete Held for the tackle. Alabama Dolphins. It is still first down and goal. Malachi Hawkins for the run. Tanner Sand for the tackle. Second and goal for the Dolphins. Fourth for the run, Terrence Stamp for the tackle. Third down for the Dolphins. Timmy Hauser to the tackle. Thomas Eubank for the run. Fourth and goal for the Dolphins. Turnover on downs. First down for the Spartans. Thank you. Timmy Hauser for the run. Second down for the Dolphins. Sorry, first down for the Spartans. One pass. One pass by Dean Harold, raising the total for the catch. And that's first down for the Spartans. Incomplete pass by the Spartans, third down. Dude held for the carry. Aaron Dolphin for the tackle. Fourth down for Clark. Time out, Spartans.
Yeah.
Field goal blocked by the Dolphins. Now it's on Hawkins for the carry. Ian Sawyer to the tackle. And that's the end of the first half. The score is still 8-0 Dolphins. Please help us congratulate this week's Spartan Athlete of the Week. The varsity athlete of the week is Tiana Tolles from volleyball.
Thank you.
another great song here on Game Time. Spartans fans, sportsmanship is a vital part of athletics. During the contest, if you see someone using poor behavior, please notify facility personnel. Sportsmanship is of utmost importance, and everyone should enjoy the contest in a fun and healthy environment. Thank you for your cooperation. More music is coming up here on Game Time.
This is where the Spartans rule.
They're like amazing.
Listening to Game Time.
They call me Tiger.
Here in Miami Country Day School, hear your playlist for good times.
Grabs you up.
We are Spartans.
Thank you.
that was another great song here on Game Time. Miami Country Day School Athletics wants to remind you that good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of educational athletics. Our student athletes recognize that judgment calls by officials, coaches, and themselves are made in good faith and should be respected. Spectators can support both of these teams by refraining from derogatory or demeaning comments and cheer today. We hope that you will enjoy the game and support the students in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. More awesome tunes are coming up here on Game Time.
This is the home of the Spartans. Welcome to Miami Country Day School.
First down, good offense. Thomas Eubanks for the run. What's the tackle? Thomas Eubanks for the tackle. First out for the Dolphins. Jude Harold for the tackle. Ty Hawkins for the run. Jude Held for the tackle. And down the middle. Thomas Eubanks for the run. Sidney Hauser for the tackle. First down, Dolphins. Time to see that for the rest. second down for the Dolphins. Third and goal with the run, first and goal for the Dolphins. And they'll send it on that back goal. Second goal for the Dolphins. The two person version of the Dolphins. There is a score right now, 16-0 Dolphins. What a break! At this time, we'd like to announce and thank the Via Cucina, the proud sponsors of Mining Country Day School Athletics. Via Cucina offers unique custom designs of fine Italian kitchens, bathrooms, doors, closets, and more. There are 3 locations in the Miami area. Visit viacucina.com for more information.
Thank you.
offense will run. Kenny Howard has to tackle. By Hawkins for the run. Cody Holloway, a little tackle. First down, put off it. That's another guy from the Hauser for the tackle. Take it down, what up? Thomas Eubank for the run. Mike Novega for the tackle. First down, Bobby. Side North Barton.
The schools are ultimately responsible for all participants. More music to come here on Game Time.
Fantastic music for a great day here in Miami Country Day School.
Tatiana Bronco Lewis doomed her run. First to go for the Dolphins.
Oh, yeah.
give it all praise to God for first time. How's it to the road? Deshaun Holmes for the tackle. First down, first. Yeah. back to the end of the third quarter. That score is 22-0. Dolphins. Held for the kick, for the run. Flag on the play. Flag on the play is called holding. It was fired. Frank will repeat. First down. Free pass by Jewel Held. Timmy Hauser for the catch. That is second down for the fight. Timmy Hauser for the run. John Hale for the tackle. First and Dolphins starting. Time out, Dolphins. At this time, we'd like to announce and thank New Katrina, the proud sponsors of Miami Country Day School Athletics. New Katrina offers unique custom designs of fine Italian kitchens, bathrooms, doors, closets, and more. There are three locations in the Miami area. Visit newkatrina.com for more information. Time out, Spark. He's going to come for the carry. What a pass by G. Hill, saving his home for the touchdown. Yeah. and out for the Dolphins.
Thank you.
What a pass by Marcus Kapanen. And what a catch by Matthew Stenlaw. The point is good for the Spartans by Ian Sawyer. Fabiano Winslow is gone for Perry. John Alwine for the tackle. Not if I happen to the carry. Jude Held and Cody Holloway by another tackle. It is second down for the Dolphins. Ty Hopkins, Kirk Perry, Ian Sawyer, right tackle. First down, Dolphins. What a break! Eubank for the carry. And I hope the Spartans for tackle. John Wall for the carry.
Josh. Let's go, John.
John Allen, Henry Hauser, good tackle. Third down for the Dolphins.
Let's go, Dolphins.
Josh Wall for the tackle. Okay, Josh Wall for the carry.
Yeah,
right. With a host of Spartans for the tackle. First down for the Dolphins.
Good job, Dylan.
Dylan's close to the carry. Perazzo play the tackle. Josh Wall for the carry. Gabriel Padilla, Ian Sawyer for the tackle.
Let's go, Dolphins!
Timmy Hauser for the carry. Shamar Wright, big tackle. Thank you.
First down for the Spartans. Mark is happening for the carry. Sean Hale for the tackle. And that's the end of the game. The final score is 35-13 Dolphins. Thank you for coming out to the game and ask us to please help keep Miami Country Day School clean by throwing away your trash into the appropriate receptacle. Thank you and have a great evening.
Out to the back of the speaker. Drop the box.